Good morning, guys. It is me, Clarissica, here on Clarissica Says, where Clarissica says it on That's How It Feels. We are back with another video. Hi, guys. I know I've been gone for a little while. I've been on vacation and I've been doing some things, so I did not forget about you guys. I actually had a couple people message me this morning on Instagram, and I was like, okay, and these are not family members. Oh, wow. People are really missing my channel, missing my content. So that is amazing. And so I was like, let me go ahead and do a quick video and give some people some help, because one of the people who messaged me actually asked me a question. And I was like, you know what? This would be a perfect topic to do a video on and help some other people out there that are trying to start a YouTube channel, right? So, per the title, this video is going to be about what you need to start a YouTube channel. That's it. Now, I'm not going to do a very long, lengthy video. I'm going to just basically give it to you straight so you don't have to overthink, or you don't have to, you know, basically do too much, because some people think you need the most, the works, all of that to start a YouTube channel. And then some people talk about, you know, basically needing the bare minimum, and they're like, yeah, let's start a YouTube channel, and never do. So this is my boost of confidence for those that are out there that don't really know how to start, may think that they need more than what they need, and maybe a little discouraged, or maybe be a little bit less confident with starting the channel. Just go ahead and do it, right? So I am going to give you maybe like 5 to 10 tips. I don't know how many specifically, but between 5 to 10 tips on what you need to start a YouTube channel. So if you're looking to start a YouTube channel, this video is for you. All right, so tip number one, what you need is a camera. It could be a tablet, it could be a cell phone, it could be a computer, a webcam, it could be a GoPro. You need a camera. It does not have to be the best of quality. I will be very honest. I have an actual camera, and I'll link a video above that basically describes the camera that I have. And I also have like 2 or 3 different phones, okay? Nowadays, your phone actually takes sometimes better footage than a camera does, depending on what camera you have, okay? So, and not only that, plus it's very accessible for you to do footage on your phone and download an app that you can edit your video, you know, on, and then just literally just do all the editing on your phone, compared to having a camera that even if you have Wi-Fi, you're still going to have to take that image or those videos and put them to your computer and edit them on the software on your computer. Now, if you are doing an instant video where you don't want to do any editing and you just are doing a complete vlog style, no intro, no outro, then yes, you can just take your camera and use your Wi-Fi setting if you have one and let it download automatically to your YouTube channel, and you don't have to worry about any editing process. But to number two, it's good for you to have an intro and an outro. So with that being said, you should do minimalistic editing, which is literally if you don't do editing throughout the video, you need to at least edit your video to add the intro and to add the outro. If you would like for me to do a video on how I edit my videos, I will go ahead and do one. Please leave it in the comment section down below. I have no problem helping you guys out with editing. I love editing. It's easy, and I do it on my phone, but I can also show you guys how to edit on the computer. Just let me know what you need help with, and I will go ahead and, you know, help you guys with that, right? Tip number three, you do not need to have a green screen, a background, none of that. Don't do too much when you're first starting out a YouTube channel. All you need to have is your phone and some topics or ideas. I definitely would advise you for the fourth tip to come up with a list of things that you want to talk about. Like a list of ideas, a list of topics, things that interest you, your hobby. Find out what you want your channel to be. I'll use my channel as an example. My channel is called Clarissica Says It All. I chose that title, one, because my name is Clarissica, and it reminds me of Clarissa Explains It All. If you're not a 90s baby, then you may not know, but if you look at my videos, I do go into details about basically everything I'm talking about, which goes with the Clarissica Says It All. And I also do more than one topic. I don't have a specific niche when it comes down to hair videos, or when it comes down to motivation videos only, when it comes down to mukbang videos only, when it comes down to challenge videos only. No, I have an all-around lifestyle channel. My niche is a lifestyle channel that fits into all of the other niches, right? So, tip number four, if you are going to, you know, want to have a target audience, I will behoove you to choose one niche. You know, don't do like me, do better than me, right? Have one niche where you talk only about beauty, only about gaming channels, only about challenges, only about food channels, only about cooking, only about vlogging, only about aquatics, or how to crochet, or how to draw, or you know, how to sew, how to do makeup, how to tattoo, what else, workout channels. Find that one niche. I'm telling you from experience, your channel is going to grow. If you're like me and you basically do YouTube for your own personal pleasure, and you take pleasure in just seeing your channel grow, then you're fine. You can do whatever you want. That's what I do. But if you really want to make money on YouTube, then definitely find you a direct niche, and at least stay with that niche until, you know, you start to get monetized. And then from there, continue with the niche, but add in other things that you want to include into your channel, because that's what, you know, got you your following. That's what got you your views and your monetization. The fifth thing about you being a YouTuber, the concept of you're going to be rich, you're going to be paid all the time. I need you to get that out your mind. YouTube does not pay what they used to pay when they first, you know, when this website or this app first was produced. Okay. Now YouTube has been saturated. Saturated meaning there's thousands and millions of channels out there. So yes, you can be paid with YouTube. But it's not going to be like able to pay your rent, pay your mortgage, pay all your bills once you first begin YouTube. Yes, you can make money, but you do need to have over a certain amount of subscribers. Like, I feel like 10,000, 100,000 subscribers, you're now starting to make money. Now the real money comes with the millions. 500,000 subscribers, and the views, 10,000 views, 1 million views, 100,000 views. Like, your views count. Your views do count. Now, you can't have a channel that has 100 subscribers and get a million views every video. Then, yes, you're going to make money. But the odds are, if you have 1 million views per video, you're going to have at least 100,000 to 500,000 or more subscribers, because it kind of match. Okay, so these are my quick tips on what you need to be to start out as a YouTuber. Get your camera, find your topics, don't worry about the setting, just do it and start today. Don't worry about the money, don't worry about the subscribers, just start today and everything else will come. That's basically all I have for you guys today. I love you guys so very much. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and leave your comments down below. And let me know what you need as far as editing, as far as topics, as far as anything you want me to elaborate on. I am here to help you guys out for all my beginner YouTubers. And if you want a longer video, let me know. And I promise you, I'll list out a whole bunch of different things that we can talk about for you to build your channel and get, you know, followers faster, subscribers faster, views faster, and help you get monetized quicker. That being said, I'll see you guys later. Bye.